Hey, Lady Vol fans, you're in for a treat today as I'm joined by two Tennessee athletes, Evelyn Radford and Aaron Anderson from the Lady Vol rowing team, as they are here to show you a day in the life of a Lady Vol rower. Seniors Evelyn Radford and Aaron Anderson say early mornings are part of the daily life for these Lady Vol athletes.
So if we have a 5:30 practice, I would get up around 4:45, something like that. Get up, maybe hit snooze a couple times, have a big breakfast, get some good food in my system, just throw my hair up, throw on whatever. They give us clothes here, so we don't have to worry about anything like that. We get here, we warm up with the girls, and then we are ready to go at 5:30. Wake up, drink a little bit of water.
I get here, we get our clothes on, we come down into the boat bay and just kind of relax a little bit before coach says, all right, we're ready to go, and we warm up and get out on the water.
Evelyn Radford says the team would not survive without full commitment from everyone.
On a team structure like this, it would never be possible the things that we do if everybody wasn't committed 100%. So I really like that, especially on a team as big as this, that the whole really is greater than the sum of the parts.
Aaron Anderson believes the team enjoys working together to help promote the Lady Vol and Tennessee name.
Just having the team atmosphere, just being with other girls and knowing that we're working for something a lot bigger than what we are. We're not just a rowing team at a university. We're working for the University of Tennessee and also the Tennessee as a state. There's not a whole lot of other schools that actually have a rowing team or even a crew team, so it's really fun to have a rowing team and be out here on the water and just knowing that nobody else gets to do this. It's a lot of fun.
Evelyn acknowledges that Coach Lisa Glenn is good at pushing the team past their comfort zone.
She's made it very clear that what we think our boundaries and our limitations are is never enough. She's very good at pushing us outside of our comfort zones and making sure that we're always finding that next level so that on race day we are sort of able to kick into that fifth and sixth and seventh gear when it comes down to the wire. So she's very good at pushing us every day at practice past maybe where we think we could go.
The Lady Vols truly appreciate the support fans show, and they know it would not be the same without them.
The support here is amazing. It is big orange country, and it's awesome when you go out on a race and you look on shore and you just see that huge crowd of big orange, and that's all you can see for the whole way down the race. That's a really good feeling. So I definitely appreciate the support, and I hope that they can come out this year as well.
There you have it. Evelyn, Aaron, and the Lady Vol rowing team are putting in hard work in the mornings. They're finishing up this semester and enjoying their time as Tennessee athletes. For more information on the rowing team, go to utsports.com. For Inside the Orange, I'm Sarah Mitchell.